The medial talar tilt test, also known as the eversion stress test, is used to assess the laxity of the medial ligament complex of the ankle. This medial ligament complex, also known as the deltoid complex, can be injured commonly with eversion sprains. So what we want to do is firmly grasp the malleoli as well as the calcaneus and perform an eversion movement and assess the motion in this plane. Excessive movement or laxity with this test compared to the other side would be a positive.